Alright guys, hey. Welcome to Far Cry 5. I have already beaten this game, but this was like when it first came out a year ago ish, I think. I don't know. It was a long time ago, feels like. So I'm gonna play it again, but this time I'll record it. It's gonna be a fun time and a fun time. But the first time I did it on hard difficulty, I think I already changed it to normal. Where did that option go? In audio, in video. Crappy graphics card. Yeah. I don't know. Who cares? Let's just play the game. New game. Oh, choose it here. I could do it this way and then go bam. Should we do hard? Just to make it more fun and challenging. I think we should. Why not? What are these mannequins? Oh, should be a guy or girl. You know, I was a guy last time, so if you were a girl, you'll be able to create your character again when this is out. I'll be really okay. So then why even bother doing it now? Override it? Yes. Loading, loading. Gluttony. Greed, lust. In the right hand of him who sat on the throne, a scroll written inside and on the back, sealed with 7 seals. Then I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a loud voice, "Who is worthy to open the scroll and to loose its seals?" Book of Revelations, chapter 5, verse 1-19.
That's 2 verses right there.
Alright, we're in
Montana. Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people
were. This game looks so good. Even everything is on a low.
Understand, no one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Look how good it sounds.
Upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles, then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state, built right here, under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Ow.
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith.
Religious cults like this are so nuts. All of them are just nuts. Nutty, nutty. Charles Manson all over again, dude. So this time in Montana.
Hey, Rookie. Rookie. Wasting your time. There's no signal out here.
Yeah.
Crossing over the Henbane now.
Oh fuck, there he is.
Crazy motherfucker.
What a narcissistic
so we
ass.
This bird around. You want me to ignore us?
By the way, yeah, as you've already heard, this game says fuck shit, swear words. So,
he's not a man to be
Yeah, your discretion advised.
With him before, they haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone. Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Yes, he is.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
Whitehorse to dispatch, over.
Marino.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. You still planning to go through with this? Over.
We are.
Oh, yeah.
Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, Marshall. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and on.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the probie. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. Yeah, they're looking for a fight.
Oh.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
They gonna get a fight.
We're here. Compound's just below.
How much Jesus? We're going in.
We're going in. Say now.
It's like his voice, the marshal, the voice does not match his face. I don't know why. Alright, hey guys, we're here.
Dispatch.
Where's the beer?
In the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Brooke, on me. Stay loose, huh?
This is why I left the zoo.
What are they doing here? Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Y'all gonna die eventually.
I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much in here.
They'll respect the 9mm.
Can I go faster? Like, they're walking faster than me. It's not there. Too bad. That's so mean.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff,
just
come on.
Hold on, Marshall. We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore. Sure.
There will be no more suffering!
Oh, fuck it.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
Here they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that citizen! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down!
Put your hands down!
Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go.
Go. I hate when the subtitles are on.
God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse.
White horse. Followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
So there's actually a version of this game where you can literally stand here
and do nothing.
And then you beat the game. But we want to play. So we're going to cuff him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Yeah, see, there's like the hint. Like, if you walk away just there, then the game's over. You beat it. And nothing changes, nothing happens.
Let's go.
Which I thought was a pretty cool thing. Unfortunately, that's probably one of the best case scenarios.
Take point, we're going right.
God will not let him take me. Okay.
Back up! Back up! What are you doing? Everyone, keep back!
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
That wasn't smart, dude. That Marshall's an idiot. You soft Canadian production. See how crazy these people are? Climbing onto a helicopter that's flying. Like, that dude just got chopped up. And you fall to your death. Is that worth it? No. Kinda. Nah, he gone.
Like me.
Please,
That was just dumb luck.
Dispatch. Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
That dirty, dirty hoe.
No one is coming to save you.
Man, I don't need anyone to save me.
God has kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. Collapse has begun. We will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. The harbingers of doom will see the truth. Begin the revenge!
Get the fuck off me!
No! That's my friend. Chica. Run! I don't know where to go. This kind of looks like a path, doesn't it? I don't like that I hear dogs. Going this way. Oh yeah, the cabin. I took the wrong way. Texting you fills up is gonna be spying. Oh crap. I think let's put it back to normal just because, well, let's just try it. Grid. The wheel. Grid. Wheel. This is what we wanted on. Because originally I had all this stuff off. Actually, should we keep that stuff on or off? It'd get really hard. This would be like hardcore, because no detection meter, no health indicators, no explosive warnings, no. We die way too much, and I don't want to be frustrated, so we'll turn it all on. We'll keep it on hard, though. That's not the right button. Keep it on hard for now.
Thank you.
not supposed to do. What's this? Some ammo. As you see. There's something here. Did it get so? It gets so hot in my room with the dorm clothes. Can I take the ammo out of that? No map yet. Where do I go? I forget, man. Do I have a chain?
Not to count on anyone but ourselves.
Ow. That dude tore me up. Dead already. I didn't even see him, man. Dead, episode one. Sweat is running into my eyes. This is awful. The room with all my gaming stuff in it is unfortunately the hottest room in the house, the warmest, you know? Dead as hell.
Let's go right at him.
Did they take one shot? Did that dude all the way up there and spotted me? Just run to this cabin, man. Meet the marshal at the trailer house. What's over here?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook.
Yeah, it's a nice room. Haven't you been in here the whole time? You didn't clear it yet?
Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right.
Here's what we're gonna do. Form.
There's a road out there.
Second
we're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay.
Chicken set of trailers. What? Who saw us and how? We're gonna die way too fast. I don't know how I did this on hard the first time around. Let's change it to normal. Alright. I have a... Oh, it goes away after a while. But it should, like... Look around. Look around. Is the game audio too loud? I hope not. Yeah, I got the key. Seriously, not get the driver yet? Got him. Got him. jump something. Leaves me? What a dick. What an ass. Situation telling him that. Hey, buddy.
My children, we must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived.
Prophesized, not prophesied.
The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
I don't know actually if that's right or not. No, whatever. And zip tied to a chair. A bed frame. Yeah, bed frame.
You are my children. And together, we will march to.
Hi.
You know what that shit means?
No.
It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked.
Oh.
Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked.
I mean, kind of. Just tried to arrest a guy, I had a warrant out for his arrest, and then a cover crash, and I pretty much just fucked my life. I didn't really do much kicking.
Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
Go ahead. I already met one dick. Ah, you ain't gonna do that. You're a good guy. Look at you. Patriot. USA. America. Thanks. I like your earring.
Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me.
Okay.
We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
All right. So, this is unfortunately where we're going to have to end it for our Far Cry 5 Friday. Far Cry 5 Fridays. That sounds good. Yeah, let's call it that. Posted every Friday until we're done with the game. So yeah, we'll leave it here. And then you guys. Because I mean, man, yeah. You know, I want to. Did it save? I don't know if it's. I'm assuming it's safe, but you guys, you know, hit the like, press like if you liked it, don't, if you didn't, you know, comment, subscribe, you know, just do whatever you want, you know, what I always say, you guys do you, don't matter to me, whoa, I touched my mouse, and that's very sensitive. Look at that. Instead of my controller, using my controller for this game, because, yeah. So if I interact... How long is this? Turn off, thank you. Jeez. So that should have, like, saved, right? Since I interacted with some. Alright, yep, you guys. No. Oh. Let's make our lady, and then we'll go. Man, I don't know. They all look the same. Do that one, I guess. I don't know. Give her a little tan. Definitely brown hair. Really? Really? That's it? Yeah, like nothing. Let's do the classic ponytail. Let's go with the beige. You wish, like beige and flannel? Nah. Amazing camel, man. We be sneaking through woods and stuff. We don't want to get sod. Let's do that one. Handler. Difference between black and brown, huh? What's the difference between black and brown, guys? I like the brown ones. Yeah, brown ones. Alright, now we're done. 40-minute episode already, way too long. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.